Today we will start our third chapter, that is animals that help us. So we already know that there are variety of animals in the world. Some animals like foxes, elephants, lions, tigers, giraffe, etc. lives in forest, and some animals like cat, dog, parrot lives in our house with us. And some animals are kept at farms like buffaloes, cows, sheep, hens, ducks, etc. So domestic or pet animals are those animals which lives with us or at farm. So examples of animals that live with us in our houses or homes are dog, cat, parrot, etc. So they are also very helpful to us in many ways, like dog guard our house, cat keeps mice away from our houses, and parrot entertain us. Animals that lives in farm. Animals that live in farms are cows, goats, horses, sheep, ducks, etc. They are also very useful to us. So we should, and they are also very friendly to us. So we should always take care of them and should love them. So as you can see here, duck and hen give us eggs. Animals like cow, goat, buffalo give us milk. Milk is very healthy and we should drink it at least 2 times a day, as it provides us calcium. And milk is also helpful in making other products like cheese, butter, ghee, curd, ice cream. These are the products that are made from milk. Okay, so some animals also provide us meat, and the meat some animals also provide us meat, and the meat of the animal like hen and duck is called chicken, and the meat of goat is called mutton. Some animals provide us the material from which we make our clothes. For example, sheep provide us wool from which we make woolen clothes that we wear in winters. And silkworm provide us silk. It gives us cocoon from which silk clothes are made, like sarees, scarves, etc. The skin of some animals like snake, crocodile, buffalo gives us leather. And leather is useful in making jackets, belt, shoes, bags, etc. Some animals like donkey or horses or camel and elephant carry heavy loads from us. So they are useful in carrying our loads or goods from one place to other. So the name of the vehicle that is being carried out by ox is called ox cart. By camel is called camel cart. And by horse is called horse cart. And elephant and donkey. Elephant and donkey also carry things or goods from one place to other. So the dung or waste of horses, cows, camels, buffaloes is used as fuel in manure, as you can see here. And we get honey from honeybees, and honey is also very tasty and very healthy for our body. So animals are very useful to us. We should always take care of them and we should love them. So this is all about the chapter, and thank you. And what is manure? Manure is a waste of plants and animals that is useful for plants' growth or burning fire.